Here in the rice paddies, we have about 30 rice paddy mesocosms, and so we're trying to go from laboratory to field, and this rice facility sets up a happy medium. Silicon is a really important nutrient for rice, and when it gets taken up into the plant, it can help to make the plant healthier, improve rice yield, and also compete with arsenic for uptake into the plant and defend rice against pathogens. But farmers in developing countries might not have access to expensive silicon fertilizers.
I think the most exciting thing this summer was getting a lot of results from the genes expression. I really have solid results now and numbers that back up some of the things that we thought were happening. We can see that.
Rice is an important staple food for over half the global population, and so the more that we can do to increase rice production and decrease how much toxic metals get into the grain that are consumed by humans, the better off we'll be as a population.
This experience was really interesting because I was able to work both in the lab and out in the field. So I get both experiences, which not a lot of labs you can do that with. I also learned a lot. I got to do a lot of things with biology and chemistry, so I got to mix the different disciplines that some research doesn't do.